The only prize is what you want to accomplish. I mean, to want and to be ambitious and to want to be successful is not enough. That's just desire. To know what you want, to understand why you're doing it, to dedicate every breath in your body to achieve. If you feel you have something to give, if you feel that your particular talent is worth developing, is worth caring for, then there's nothing you can't achieve.
And that's who you are. Winners who have not discovered the keys that will enable them to unlock some new opportunities for themselves. These are people who they're winners. They know that they are. But they're out of alignment. They're out of sync with themselves. They just need some twerking, just need some coaching, just need to make some adjustments here and there. Just need to be given an opportunity. Just need a little help, a little assistance. And these people have a deep hunger for a new life. These people, deep down in their souls, they say, there's got to be more. This cannot be it. These people, their relatives and their friends, look at them weird. They think they're strange. What's wrong with you? Why can't you be satisfied with what you've got? Why do you have to have that? Why can't you just settle down? Why do you have to do this? They don't understand. They don't understand. There's a deep hunger that must be. These people have a deep hunger for a new life. There's a deep hunger that must be fed.